Well, I moved from Queensland, and ETC was telling me that I needed to get a job because I've been on Centrelink for too long. So I kept looking and looking and looking, and Mary Therese, my job seeker person, helped me do my resume, and I'm pretty sure that's what helped me get the job here. And that's pretty much how they helped me. Like, they pushed me and pushed me to get it because I didn't really want a job. I just wanted to stay at home and bludge, but obviously that's a bad thing. But yeah, they helped me just push and pushed and pushed, and yeah, I got a job here and it's been happy ever since.
It was great being with them. I haven't been with them for long, since about, I think, 5 to 6 months, and straight into a course, straight into interviews. So I'm actually very pleased compared to the other ones that people have told me about, the other job agencies. So ETC is a great one to go for.
ETC is great. They're fantastic. They helped me find the last job, and they're fantastic to be around, and like, they're really, really good. I don't have too much to do with them anymore because they helped me find this job, and it's sort of work now, and it's they're great people. They're awesome. Evan and Kesh, they're pretty great.
ETC have helped me getting the dishwasher here at work, so that just helped my job out a lot and made it a lot easier from doing everything by hand. And just the support that you guys have given me, I really, really appreciate it. So I want to say thank you to you guys.
Just say a big thank you to ETC and Byron at Byron, because my life's really changed over the past few months. Like, especially because I do struggle a bit with anxiety, and coming to work and having everyone be so nice, like, I actually don't, because I used to just be scared to even leave the house, and now I'm excited. I leave with a smile on my face, and I'm dread when I get home because I just miss it, really, yeah. I enjoy being here so much, so just thank you to both of ETC and Byron at Byron, yeah.